I am James.
And I am Sierra.
Your morning anchor. Today is Wednesday, November 10th, 2021. Here are the important announcements for today.
Today's lunch choices will be entree 1, barbecue chicken shaker salad, fresh baked barbecue chicken with lettuce, tomato, cucumber, and corn, served with a corn muffin. Entree 2, Bulldog Power Pack, fresh baked soft pretzel, cheddar cheese stick, hard-boiled egg, apple slices, carrot pack, and ranch dip. Entree 3, PB&J or Crustables, assorted meat vegetable of the day, choice of milk, and choice of milk.
If you order student cancel chicken dinners, the pickup day is today after school, starting at 3:30 to 6:30. Here are the reporters with the question of the day.
Hello, my name is Beatrice, and the question of the day is, what is your least favorite school subject?
And my least favorite subject in school was reading.
Good morning, friends. Mrs. Huff here. The question of the day is, what was my least favorite subject in school? It was probably English class with writing.
Hello, my name is Matthew. I'm in first grade in Mrs. Osterberry's class, and my favorite subject is reading.
My least favorite school subject was history.
Okay. Hello, my name is Morgan. I am in Mr. Dietrich's class. I'm in fourth grade, and my least favorite school subject is reading.
My name is Riley, and I'm in Mr. Schlegel's third grade class, and my least favorite subject is writing.
Hi, my name is Sylvia. I'm in Ms. Southwick's class, and my least favorite subject is probably reading.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Turner, and my least school subject is computer class.
My name is Sophia from Mrs. Schlegel's third grade class, and my least favorite subject is math.
My name is Addison, I'm in third grade in Mrs. Matten's class, and my least favorite school subject is math.
My least favorite subject is crunch time.
Lizzie, my age is 8, and I'm in Ms. Mikowski's class, and my least favorite subject is reading.
You can go.
Hi, my name is Grace, and I am Ms. Mikowski's class, and my least favorite subject is math.
Hi, my name is Aubrey, and I'm in Ms. Curran's 5th grade class, and my least favorite school subject is math.
My name is Alejandro. I'm in fifth grade, and my teacher is Ms. Curran, and my least favorite subject is science.
This November 10th is Sesame Street Day. Did you know that Sesame Street is the most wildly viewed kids show in the world? Sesame Street will premiere on November 10th, 1969, as it imitates a sensation. Sesame Street is an imaginary street located in New York City. 123 Sesame Street is the fictional address of the brownstone that's instantly recognized by viewers from everywhere.
The original title being discussed was 123 Avenue B. Kermit the Frog got his start as the main character on Sesame Street. Oscar the Grouch was originally orange, not green. Cookie Monster's real name is Sid. In 1980, C-3PO and R2-D2 visited Sesame Street. In 1970, Ernie reached 16 on Billboard Hot 100 with timeless hit Rubber Ducky.
Big Bird is 8 feet and 2 inches tall and has over 4,000 feathers. The count is nearly 9 million years old. Currently, there are 4,591 episodes of Sesame Street. That's a lot of episodes. So, who here is your favorite Sesame Street character? Remember what feels.
Be responsible, be respectful, be safe, and be kind. The choice is yours. And most importantly, be the best you that you can be in our beautiful neighborhood. Please stand and prepare for the Pledge of Allegiance. Here's Sam, the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.